Meantime, Virginia Beach City Council wants to hear from you on futures of the Confederate monument. The city says that it's moving forward with plans to relocate the monument at the Municipal Center, but a public hearing is required by law. It's set for Thursday, July 23rd now at 7 at the Convention Center.